Yo, what's up? I guess I'm back. I have no fucking clue what's still going on in this game, but guess we'll find out. This is part three. Not gonna talk much in it because I don't have a proper setup anyway. But I'm gonna try to understand the game. So, yeah. Why is it not the fucking? Items have been added. Children's Day gift pack. Oh, heck yeah. That's amazing. I don't know what the fuck it is, but.
There's a Tory gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. A Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Wait, what? Make your way.
You can't survive this!
Yeah, it's no shit. I forget, my bad. That'd be too easy.
Push it! Back off! Really not go through that. It's like, why is it there? Why would it be there? I'm fucking creating something if it's not gonna be fucking passive. Make your way to the ground. must be like a way to get up there.
That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy. Cool. What's this?
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them.
Skills.
Use it well, kid. Ah, you scared me. Hey, falling's still terrifying when you're dead.
My bad.
The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win.
Boys over here.
That's the way.
Yeah, next.
I'm sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from. On to the next thing. Watch yourself! Hey, find me a pack of smokes. This place even has arrows?
Wonder what we could use this for.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
This might be a short stream. I got stuff to do, but thanks for watching if you watched.